We're gonna play a song that has a line about my dog in it. Sweet, sweet Daisy. R.I.P. It's very true. The last show that I ever saw Daisy was when we played at Iota Club in D.C. and you brought her in your car. And Mingus was like such a baby. It was so amazing. So we love Daisy. And Daisy's dog tag lives as a refrigerator magnet on our bus. That's true.
All right.
All right. This next song requires another friend of ours, Mr. Stephen Kellogg. No lie, my friend. No lie. When we sing this song, I always feel like this is like a red, wine, and blue version of See You Later, Seas. We love you so much. Thanks for being up here.
Thanks for having me.
And thank you all for being here right now. Belize that shit. We are out of that place. Moving on. We're moving on. Help us out. Clap your hands, stomp your feet if you know this song.
I am a blurred out background spot. And that photo on your wall, of little significance to anyone here at all. Just a man with no roots, borrowed songs and busted boots, always broke but on the move. Hey, I am a tourist in your sunny day, like a babysitter. And when I see your dog smile, I cry inside a little, cause it's just so much to touch, but never enough to hold. When you live your life, the postcards and telephones, just like a wind blowing through, or that train going choo-choo.
We are born to be travelers in search of fame. Gonna hit the Hollywood Hills, we're gonna scream our name, hoping someday that they'll echo.
We are the tourists in your sunny day, both sweet and bitter. Life's just a work in progress. It helps us sigh a little, cause it's just so much to touch. Never enough to hold when you live your life. Your postcards and telephones, just like the wind blowing through, or that train going choo-choo. We were born with walking shoes, so I guess I'll be seeing you.
Stephen Kellogg, ladies and gentlemen! John Markle, Carter Gravett, Carbon Leaf. The only people that we can say, I'm sorry, you have so much shit on your plate. I know it's the rock mode and you've already got your head full of so many songs, but can you stay up and play two more songs with us? Where they say, okay, we're gonna do it.